make sure that you're not hurt anywhere. You kind of have to self-assess, well, I'm not hurt. Feel okay, nothing feels broken. So I'm gonna sit up nice and slow. Okay, make sure nothing hurts, nothing's broken. Okay, now this is how you get up from a fall without a chair. I don't have anything around me to help me get up, so I'm gonna just roll over onto my side. Put my outside leg down if I can. Completely roll over. And then I'm gonna walk my fingers back to my feet and stand up. That's how you get up from a fall.